there's a male and a female reproducing. That's one of people's favourite parts of when I talk to them about seaweed. My name's Dr. Georgina Wood. I'm from Sydney and I'm helping seaweed reproduce. Crayweed is seaweed that helped to capture carbon and home for different animals, but it disappeared from Sydney because of poor water quality. So we go underwater, take them out of the water, and they think, oh, we're gonna die, we better reproduce. And then we plant them underwater and they expand.